Rachel, you can go outside and play now.